You'll float too. You'll float too. You'll float too.
Why can't we just leave the school? Are you kidding me? Let's go to the dungeon.
Yeah, that's smart, that's smart.
If you're in a horror movie, you make bad decisions. It's what you do.
Stop breathing.
If you want to save 15% or more on car insurance, switch to Geico. It's what you do.
Just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You're bringing me to the right. And it's the film that's lost. It really does feel insane. Let's do the time warp again.
Here you go. She's all ready, Captain.
Thanks, Joe.
Ferris is not like any other school I've ever been to. People die or disappear 6 times the national average here.
I saw it.
A clown?
Yeah, I saw him too.
Look, it's all connected by the suit.
If you come with me, Joe, you'll float too. You'll float too. You'll float too!
Hold up, hold their fire. It's friendly. I'm Joe Drinkwalter. I'm thicker than a snicker.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
We've dedicated our whole life studying the paranormal. Now, there's sightings all over the school.
Now there's students out there that need our help.
Jackson, you're a brilliant engineer. Joe, no one's better at physics than you. We can provide a quality service.
I'm joining the team. You guys might know science, but I know Wes Ferris.
You guys, I borrowed a car from my mom.
You didn't disclose that it was a hearse.
It's a Cadillac.
I'm pretty sure that's a Toyota Yaris.
The wrong tax skip. Come on, Ryan.
Someone's created a device that amplifies paranormal activity. We might be the only ones that can save the school. Hands it, boys.
Ghostbusters on three, Ghostbusters on me.
One, two, three, Ghostbusters!
Wait, I gotta tie my shoe. Give me a sec.
Claustrophobic, guys.
Oh, God. We're here to catch ghosts and chew bubblegum. And we're all out of bubblegum.
Guys, we're gonna have to cross the beams.
Why you said never cross the beams?
Cross the beams!